Rise and shine, day two and another day on the Trans-Euro Trail Estonia. We continued further south toward Valga and the Latvian border. The weather was dry and sunny, so more dust to eat for us. First half of the day was fairly easy, but that was about to change. The usual obstacle was a fallen tree. And then finally, my turn to show how to do it. Thank you.
sanoa mitään, tota, se käy jotain, mutta ihan kun tarpeeksi vähän niin kuin luottaa kuitenkin enemmän tähän pystyssä pysymiseen. Sitten vähän tämmöstä. Yes. Happy feeling.
Progress was a bit slow, and at least I was already knackered, so we decided to call it a day and head to our next accommodation in Voru.